My dear brothers and sisters in Christ, we are gathered here this afternoon to celebrate a momentous event in the life of the local church of Libmanan, the solemn canonical erection of the prelature of Libmanan to the status of a diocese, and the installation of its first diocesan bishop, Bishop Jose R. Rojas, Jr. D.D. In grateful acknowledgement of this gift and spirit of Christian joy and fellowship, we welcome Most Reverend Leonardo Z. Legaspi, OPDD, the Metropolitan Archbishop of Caceres, and the installing prelate. Upakanta po, a big round of applause. We have invited for this occasion the Apostolic Nuncio to the Philippines, Most Reverend Edward Joseph Adams, D.D. We welcome in joy all the bishops of the Bicol region, Most Reverend Lucilo Quiambao, D.D., the Auxiliary Bishop of the Diocese of Legazpi. Most Reverend Arturo Bastes, SBD, D.D., Bishop of the Diocese of Sorsogon. Most Reverend Manolo de los Santos, D.D., Bishop of the Diocese of Virac. Most Reverend Joel Bailon, D.D., Bishop of the Diocese of Masbate. Most Reverend Gilbert Garcera, D.D., Bishop of the Diocese of Daet. We have one Bishop Emeritus, Jose Sora, former Bishop of the Diocese of Legazpi. And we cannot afford not to mention the name of the first Bishop Prelate of the Prelature of Libmanan. He may not be here physically, but he is very, very much with us in spirit. Most Reverend Prospero N. Arellano, D.D. Upakanta pong makusog. And our very own, the first Diocesan Bishop of Libmanan, Most Reverend Jose R. Rojas, Jr. We have here in front of us the priests. The priests sitting and the first two rows are the priests of the Diocese of Libmanan. A big round of applause. We also welcome, please stand for recognition. We also welcome our brother priests from the dioceses of Caceres, Daet, Albay, Sorsogon, Virac. A big round of applause for them. My brothers and sisters, we welcome also in joy our guests, headed by no less than Congressman Diosdado Dato Arroyo, Congressman of the 1st District of Camarines Sur. All the mayors of the 1st District of Camarines Sur, from the municipality of Milaor to the municipality of Del Gallego. My brothers and sisters, the Diocese of Libmanan may not be so blessed with much of material compared to other dioceses of the Bicol region, but in our 19 years of our existence as a local church, our unique blessing can be seen in the lives and commitments of our small Christian communities. We call them SKK, Sararit na Kristiyanong Komunidad. Those wearing yellow t-shirts are the cluster leaders in the Barangay Pastoral Council representatives of the Central District Parishes. Pakitindog po mga naka-yellow. those in red are from the South District Parishes. Please stand. O nakatindog na kamo dati. And those in green are from the North District Parishes of the Diocese of Libmanan. My friends, we are deeply honored by the presence of our guests coming from different parts of our country. My brothers and sisters, we appreciate very much the gift of your presence today in this solemn occasion. Thank you.